Ready?
Yeah. And this. There you go! We solved it, old man Geo!
Impressive, young man! You solved a Geo puzzle that I designed myself! And I haven't seen talent like that since that Fubuki kid who lived at the Shinra Tower!
Fubuki kid? Who's that?
Watching you gave me a new idea! Take this as a reward, sonny!
What is this?
It's a special medicine I made from 11 secret herbs and spices, which we keep hidden inside the Shinra Tower. It works wonders.
Oh, 11. Here, let me keep this in case of an emergency.
Hey, why do you get to keep it?
If I let you hold it, you would probably just waste it on something stupid.
Fine, but you better not waste it either.
Well, sonny, I had a great time. I hope we can match wits again someday. I just have to live long enough.
Oh, I met you earlier.
Oh, you're that ninja girl. You like to see Zam.
I'm Yukimaru, Zam. You joined the battle arena too, Zam.
Yeah, sorta. We just advanced to round 3.
Congratulations, Zam. Child, did you fight too, Zam?
Yes, Zam. Did I do that right?
Yes, Zam. As for me, both of my opponents were injured before the competition, so I advanced without fighting.
Advanced without fighting? You must have great luck.
Yes, I sure was lucky, Zam. I don't like fighting unless I have to, Zam. Why is the strange creature acting so funny, Zam?
Princess, it is hell, Zam! She is the culprit who attacked the palace, Zam!
why is everyone speaking like her now, Zam?
Never mind that! I am telling you, she is the one who turned me into this frog!
Are you sure? Remember last time, you told us Demon Lord Etna did this to me, but you were wrong.
It's a pity you need to pick on poor old Tink to make you feel better. But now that you mention it, the clothes do look the same, but her face, oh, is much more beautiful.
See? You were wrong again. Why are you always making such a big fuss?
Oh, was your frog friend transformed by someone, Zam?
Yes, he said it was done by someone wearing clothes similar to yours.
Someone who dresses like me and can use the art of Henge. Could it be?
What? Do you know something about it?
No, it's nothing. I have to get ready for my next match. Excuse me, Zam.
Still haven't begged for mercy. What a fool! You don't even know how dangerous your next opponent is, Adell.
I don't care who my next opponent is. I'm still gonna beat him.
Oh, really? I've studied your weaknesses. Welcome to round three, your own personal hell.
I finally found you, Adell.
Eleanor, what are you doing here?
Foolish child, did you really think you could run from me?
Adell, do you know this woman?
I never heard the name Eleanor before. Who is she, Adell?
Maybe she's his ex-girlfriend.
Adell, you sly devil!
No, it's not like that! She's the reason I don't like girls!
Oh, you might hurt my feelings. After all, you came to me.
Stop trying to mislead everyone! I didn't have a choice!
What kind of relationship was it? It sounds like you two were more than just friends.
That's none of your business!
Don't snap at me! I am a princess!
You won't get away from me this time, Adell. As per the terms of our deal, your soul will belong to me.
Not this time! I'm a lot stronger than I used to be. I'll make you pay for the scars on my face!
Yeah. Yeah! Good stuff.
Let's play.
Four!